dream of the wonders they'll do before their time on this planet is through. Some just don't have anything planned. They hide their hopes and their heads in the sand. Now I don't say who is wrong, who is right, but if by chance you are here for the night, then all I need is an hour or two to tell the tale of a dreamer like you.
Often had. now, doing it while we got the time. All the low end is about to die.
Chains and sold, where he was bought by a captain named Potiphar.
Come right over here, love.
Things you have done are beyond the pale.
Pharaoh, he was a powerful man with the ancient world in the palm of his hand. To all intents and purposes, he was Egypt. His bed, Pharaoh had an easy night. He had a dream that pinned him to his sheets with fright. Pharaoh said,
"Fetch this Joseph man. I need him to help me if he can."
She met them afraid alone. Joseph stood before the throne.
My service to Pharaoh has begun. Tell me your problems, mighty one.
Pharaoh is in the building. Love woman alone by the banks of the river when seven fat cows came by the Nile home. Behind these fine, healthy animals kept serving all the cows that were skinny and vile. Oh, yeah. Oh, well, the thin cows ate the fat cows, which we thought I knew them good as I did. But it didn't make them fatter like I thought a monster supper really should. Oh, well, the thin cows were as thin as they had ever been. Dream has got me baffled. Hey, Joseph, won't you tell me what it means? Now you know that kings ain't stupid, but I don't have a clue. So don't be cruel, Joseph. Help me now, I beg of you. Well, this dream has got me all shook up. Now treat me nice and tell me what it means. Hey, Joseph. Won't you tell poor old Pharaoh what does it mean? Oh, yeah!
Thank you very much. Come again, sweet thing.
So back in Canaan, the future's rough.
Oh, so rough.
Joseph's family was finding it tough.
Oh, so tough.
Joseph found it a strain not to laugh because not a brother among them knew who he was.
I shall now take them all for a ride. After all they have tried, fratricide.
We are just 11 brothers, good men and true. Though we know we count for nothing, men are base
to be. I rather like the way you're talking. Astute and sincere. Suddenly your tragic story gets me right here.
Joseph and the man of the fruit, and they grovel with base gratitude. Melancholy of the gift out of the mouth of that man in a cup in your vegetable soup, where the brothers were ready.
sing their song. They'll sing in mine, you know you got it wrong. I hear the voice of the yellow bird singing in the tree, this is quite absurd.
Oh yes,
oh yes,
it's true, it's true. Let your meager strange attendant be found.
Session. Good job, guys.